In the intricate realm of VR chat, a trio of unique avatars stood as testament to the beauty of collaboration. The ethereal Blueglimmer, the commanding lion, and the enigmatic Dirty. Blueglimmer, with her luminous presence, seemed to paint each scene with a celestial glow. Lion, on the other hand, carried with him an aura of majesty and strength. Dirty, however, was a puzzle. His avatar was a medley of worn textures and unpredictable glitches, suggesting a history filled with untold adventures and encounters. It was at the heart of a digital citadel that their paths first converged. While Blueglimmer and Lion were engrossed in a vivid conversation about the wonders of the virtual realm, Dirty, with his raw, glitch-infused voice, posed an intriguing query. Have you ventured to the edges? To the places where this world starts to unravel? This question marked the inception of their camaraderie. As the sons of VR chat moved across the digital horizon, the three formed an indomitable alliance. They traversed expansive terrains, with Blueglimmer's wisdom, Lion's courage, and Dirty's deep understanding of the virtual world's nooks and crannies guiding their path. However, a challenge loomed large on their horizon. A massive glitch, akin to a black hole in the realm of virtual reality, threatened to consume the diverse landscapes of VR chat. Many tried to confront this anomaly and restore order, but to no avail. Dirty, drawing from his vast experience with the digital world's imperfections, had a potential solution. With the protective might of Lion and the guiding luminescence of Blueglimmer, the trio ventured into the heart of the glitch. Dirty's expertise was evident as he navigated through fragmented codes and chaotic virtual landscapes, deciphering the very fabric of their digital reality. Time seemed to stretch and bend as they ventured deeper. At the glitch's epicenter, Dirty pulled out an archaic piece of code, a remnant from his past explorations. With the collective efforts of the trio, the code was embedded, halting the expansion of the glitch and initiating its gradual dissipation. Emerging from the heart of the glitch, the landscapes of VR chat began to stabilize. The trio's heroics became the stuff of legends, their story echoing across the vast expanses of the digital domain. In the calm that followed their adventure, amidst a serene digital grove, they often found themselves reflecting on their journey. The holographic trees swayed gently, mirroring the tranquility of the moment. Dirty, leaning against a virtual boulder, mused, "Old codes, old memories, they always find their way back, don't they?" Blueglimmer, with a soft smile, replied, "Just like old friends." Lion, ever the stalwart protector, simply nodded, his deep digital growl conveying a sense of contentment. As the days transformed into weeks and then months, the three often revisited that grove, each time adding a new layer to their shared memories. The realm of VR chat continued to evolve, but the legacy of their bond remained timeless, a gentle reminder of the connections that can be forged even in the most unexpected places. In the quiet corners of VR chat, when users stumble upon that particular grove, they often find traces of the trio's presence, a shimmering glimmer, a faint roar, or a glitch that seems to wink at them. And in those moments, the legend of Blueglimmer, Lion, and Dirty lives on, a beacon of hope, friendship, and adventure in a world bound only by imagination.